et le Canada.
As we just noticed in the players' presentation, Rendezvous 87 is the gathering of players and artists representing three great nations, the Soviet Union, the United States, and Canada. To sing the national anthems of each country, we're honored by the participation of three great choruses. To sing the Soviet Union national anthem, the Boris Alexandrov Ensemble of the Soviet Army.
Pour l'interprétation de l'hymne soviétique, l'ensemble Boris Alexandrov de l'Armée Rouge. Pour interpréter l'hymne des États-Unis, voici de Boston le Harvard Glee Club, dirigé par Monsieur Jameson Marvin.
Boston, the Harvard Glee Club will now perform the national anthem of the United States of America, directed by Jameson Marvin. Quebec City, directed by Guy Bélanger.
Le chœur de Rendez-vous 87, dirigé par M. Guy Bélanger, interprétera maintenant le Haut-Canada.